druge strane u crvenom kutu Mladen Jokanović, Crna Gora.
Yeah, it's my second trip, and I'm having a great time.
Second trip?
Yes.
When was the first trip?
It was 2 years ago at this same event, and you know, I went back and told all my friends in America how beautiful it was here.
Da. Evo, ovo je drugi put Don Dragonu Wilsonu u Splitu. Bio je ovdje pred 2 godine kada je bio na istoj manifestaciji, prenio svojim prijateljima stvarno lijepe dojmove. I naravno, Branko Cikatić. Branko, ja te češće puno vidim, ali svakako naši gledatelji uvijek su puni zadovoljstva kad jednog starog prvaka vide u ringu. Dobro večer i dobrodošli.
Dobro večer, hvala.
Evo, Branko je 93. To je bio onaj kruna karijere. U svakom slučaju je osvojio prvi K1 turnir u Japanu, ali prije 26 godina bio je meč u Orlandu u Sjedinjenim Američkim Državama. Koliko se vi, Branko, sjećate tog vašeg susreta?
Pa ja se sjećam jasno, mi smo prije toga bili dva mjeseca prije u St. Louisu, snimali smo reklamu za taj meč i bio sam spreman, međutim imao sam malo više kila i ta skidanja kilaža me koštala, međutim Don Wilson je vrlo pametan, vrlo inteligentan i vrlo dobar taktičar, jedan od najboljih taktičara s kojim sam se ja borio. Prema tome, ja nemam ništa prigovoriti o tome što ja izgubio, on je bio šampion, ja slažem s tim i to je to.
Don Dragon, do you remember the last match, Branko and Vio?
Oh yes, yes I do, and there, I try to tell people there are two fights for every fight you fight. There's a fight out of the ring for the negotiations. Oh, there's a few clips of the fight. Huh. And there's a fight in the ring. And the thing is, this fight is not a fair fight.
Why?
Because Branko fought under my rules, rules that he's not used to, a weight division well below what he's used to. Everything was, like they call it, all the cards were stacked against him. And he did a great job. It was a very close fight. You know, if he would have landed the punch first, I would have been on the floor. Whichever one of us lands first was going to win the fight. And everything was on my way, was going my way. And I take no credit away from Branko for doing a great job as an athlete. And you notice we never fought again.
I pobjednik u Đurđevcu je Mladen Jokanović iz Crne Gore.